doubt this will let up anytime soon. Your path seems to mirror your father's. You've dedicated yourself to becoming a knight as well.
To fulfill your goal is really quite admirable.
What if I see now why
one day you've chosen one?
You realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter.
The only people ever said was that you were born into a family of the royal guard,
and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. Then, would you have chosen a different path?
今の剣に選ばれし、そのたゆまぬ努力と女神ハイリンの名によって空を舞い、時を巡り、結ばれに剣は勇者のさらなる力がそなたと、そして大魔の剣に宿らんことを遥か遠き
過去に。やれやれ、前途多難みてえだな。
何言ってんの。お月の騎士任命の記念に太古の伝説真似てみろって生やし立てたのあんただろう。
彼に対する態度に関してはしょうがないよ。気が合いそうだよ。
お姫様にとっちゃあいつの存在は象徴みたいなもんだから。